you got to really protect yourself, right? There, the market pivoted. The market caught a lot of flippers. A lot of you need to just sell, clean up your bad deals, take the L so you can survive and move on. This isn't about protecting your ego and being a, you know, never losing money. It's okay to lose money once in a while. It's not okay to go bankrupt.